as strong as he looks. I'm not hurting him a bit. What? He's pulling me to him by magnetic attraction. Those negative particles of ionic energy are draining the protective qualities right out of your clumsy tin overcoat.
Don't you get it? I have to do this. I have to. It's the only way to make sure my designs... Wait a minute. Your war machine armor is also one of my designs.
Your move. Superior tech. Proton cannon. Repulsor blast. Smart bomb. Unibeam.
Next time somebody tries to take on the Avengers, they should know better than to send in their flunkies. Stark Industries will want some answers, too. Let me know how I can help.
While I was testing experimental equipment in a foreign land, a booby trap went off, sending shrapnel into my heart. I woke up to discover I'd been taken prisoner. My captor refused to give me any medical attention, unless I created new weapons for him.
If they destroy these relay dishes, it'll cut off the team's communications. If they try it, they'll have to get through me first.
You misunderstand me. Your assistance is no longer required. I'll take care of this Doom character. He stole Tony Stark's property. He's Iron Man's problem.
Please, please, I'm only part of a larger rescue effort. Sorry, folks, that's all for today. I'm late for a tune-up.
What do you want with me?
I work alone.
Yinsen, you owe me $50. It works. Okay, Yinsen, I'm heading your way.
Get to the control center. I'll hold it off. I'll be right behind you. Go!
Of course it's a trap. How else were we gonna get you all in one place? We didn't come here to arrest you, Cap. I talked S.H.I.E.L.D. into offering all of you a chance at amnesty.
Look at all the stuff you keep. You save this stuff because it has value. Well, your home, your life, they have value. They're worth fighting for.
Just helicarrier security codes. Real boring stuff. First, let me show you something great. It's this internet video of beavers eating Italian food. Beavers! I couldn't help but notice that you have a mouth. Do you like Italian food? Because I know a place. Romantic table, you, me, no beavers.
Stark voice log. Record. Date stamp. John Pillinger says the Iron Man suit is a military application. I told him he was wrong. I'm trying to decide if I was lying. It's used for extraordinary rescue and response situations. Hard to believe I used to be able to fit this into a briefcase.
Modified? Try twisted. You twisted what I made. And then you let it leak to Hydra. S.H.I.E.L.D. got hacked, Fury, and you know it. Those Hydra dreadnoughts are about 2 degrees off your mandroids. You are not getting this, are you? Weapons don't solve problems. They only make problems worse. One of me is more than enough. I'll get my tech back on my own. Do you really want to go down this road, Fury? By the way, there's about 3 dozen unconscious Hydra agents waiting for you down there. No need to thank me.
I think someone once told me, it's a wise man who knows when to hold off and take his time.
And exploit his opponent's weakness.
It's sort of like a team. Earth's Mightiest Heroes type thing. Let's do a head count here. There's me, handsome billionaire genius. The Prince of Thunder. A super soldier. A few super spies. And the new guy. Oh, and yeah, we have a Hulk.
The Avengers.
That's what we call ourselves.
Make your move! Hey, I was just getting warmed up.
Hilarious. I'm sending you the bill.
You're doing a bang-up job proving your innocence.
There was this deranged kid. His armor was strange. It was very advanced. Don't think I've ever seen anything quite like it. It was techno-organic. More advanced than anything of mine.